Yes, my name is Vidian. I am 40 years old. My class, my school, I'm in secondary school. I'm in the class 8A9.
Okay. And can you tell me what you like to do in your free time?
I play video games.
Okay, very good. So let's have a look at the first exercise. Here we have two pictures, and I would like you to find two differences.
First, in picture one, the boy is raise a hand in the left. In picture two, the boy is raise his hand in the right. Next. In picture one, the sun is bigger. In the picture two, the sun is small.
Okay.
In the picture one, there are six stars. In the picture two, there are four stars.
Okay, very good. Next, let's have a look at this one. So first, I'm going to ask you some questions about David's holiday, and then I would like you to ask me the same questions about Helen's holiday. Yeah? So first, where did David go on holiday?
To
Okay, and was the weather good?
No, it wasn't. It was windy.
Okay, how long did he stay?
They stayed 10 days.
Yeah, and what did he do?
They were cycling.
Okay, and who did he go with?
With the school friends.
Okay, good. And can you ask me some questions about Helen's holiday?
When did Helen go on holiday?
She went by the sea.
Was it his school?
The weather was good, yes, it was very sunny.
How long did she stay?
She stayed there for 2 weeks.
What does she do?
She went swimming.
Then she go away?
She went with her family. Okay, very good. And now I would like to take a look at this one. So here we have, let's call her Mrs. Pink.
Yes.
And she lost her bag. Could you please tell me a story by looking at the pictures?
Firstly, Miss Pink went to bus in the bus stop. She went out. But she forgot her backpack. Next, she ran to tell a bus stop to she borrow. But then she don't see her backpack, then she tell a policeman, but both policemen don't know. Then she take a bus to go. Finally, when she come her home, the man is big. Her backpack to her by the
information. Yeah. All right. Good. Okay, and finally, I would like to ask you some questions about the weather. Can you tell me what's the weather like today?
It's windy and foggy.
Okay, and can you tell me what's your favorite season?
My favorite season is summer.
Summer, and why?
Because in summer, we have a summer holiday to go to beach or stay home to play with friends.
Yeah. And do you like that holiday?
Yes.
What do you do during that holiday?
I take money.
You take money?
Yes.
You get money. Okay. All right. This is the end of the test. Thank you very much.
Yes.
See you in the classroom.
Good job.
Good job.